faulty signal should have warned Henry there was another goods train stuck on the track up ahead. Then, everything happened at once. Henry wouldn't be going to the mainland now.